Randy Ollis is approved by the American Meteorological Society.
542, and Randy Ollis is here. He's going to show you lots of stuff. We've got the, we got the remote control there. In hand. There is a lot of lightning out there, as we've shown you on tower cam. Randy's going to show you on radar. And here at Wish TV, since we operate on a huge tower, there is potential for problems. So what we're going to do now is we're going to switch over to a different form of power on our generator. So
backup generator?
Yeah, so there isn't a problem. So here we go. You might be able to tell. There we go. See, and I bet they thought we were kidding.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
I hope my computer's stuck all over there.
No, yeah. It will be. It'll be just fine.
Oh,
there,
yeah.
So.
What we did is we switched to a generator so that we won't have a power outage like we just had. Okay.
That's right. So there's no disruptions.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Randy's going to get right to the weather. First, we just want to say if you can use some tickets to see Steve Warner tomorrow night at the Little Nashville Opry. Don't call that number. Just call 239-5911. There it is to win tickets. Look at that. Congrats to that. 239-5911. We've got tickets for you. And Amy Burge is down there ready to get your phone call. You have to be able to go tomorrow, though, tomorrow. Mm. And, you know, Kim Gratz, who did that for us, the graphic there, her dad's in charge of the Kiwanis.
What was the Kim Gratz show this morning here?
Yeah, and they've got a fish fry. And she asked me if I could mention this. I said, no.
Can't do it, though.
Cannot do it.
Okay.
Can't do it. And she even gave us lemon bars and now brought in some chocolate cake. But, of course, that won't persuade us one way or the other.
You can't persuade us.
No, sir. Show us the radar.
I'll tell you, interesting storms out there. Lightning, thunder, some heavy downpours. Let's show you a tower cam right now. And here it comes. It's going to start raining shortly downtown here.